For example, this is an example let's take. If one is subtracted from the numerator of a fraction, then the fraction becomes 1/4. If 6 is subtracted from the denominator of the fraction, then the fraction becomes 1/2. What is the sum of the numerator and denominator of the fractions? Very simple. Now, this is our day-to-day life problems where you can express this as a linear equation in two variables. Solve that linear equation in two variables to get the required result. Let's represent this in terms of linear equations in two variables. What is talking about is talking about fraction. So let the fraction be x by y. The fraction be of the form x by y. Let us assume this is your fraction. First condition. What is the condition given? First condition. What is given? If one is subtracted from the numerator of a fraction. So from this fraction, in numerator, you are subtracting 1. So the fraction becomes 1/4. So this becomes 1/4. This is your first condition. So x by y is the fraction. What you are doing? You are subtracting 1 from the numerator. Then the fraction becomes 1/4. So x minus y by y is equal to 1/4. This becomes 1/4. So if you cross multiply, 4x minus 4 is equal to, cross multiply this, x minus 4y equal to, minus 4 equal to y, or rather 4x minus y minus 4 equals 0 is your first equation, linear equation in two variables. Second condition. What is the second condition? The second condition is given as, if 6 is subtracted from the denominator, if 6 is subtracted from the denominator of the fraction, then the fraction becomes 1/2. So 6 is subtracted from the denominator. So this fraction is nothing but 1/2. Cross multiply, 2x is equal to y minus 6, or rather 2x minus y plus 6 is equal to 0 is a linear equation in two variables. So you have this equation is asking what is the sum of numerator and denominator is. Sum of numerator and denominator means x plus y is asking. So what do? You solve both the equations. What is the first equation? 4x minus y minus 4 equals 0. What is the next equation? 2x minus y minus y plus 6. Okay. 2x minus y plus 6 is equal to 0. Directly you can solve this. How? This becomes minus. This becomes plus. This becomes minus. Using what you call elimination method. Y gets cancelled. So 4x minus 2x, 2x. 4x minus 2x is 2x. Next, the minus 4 minus 6 is minus 10 equals 0. 2x is 10, x is 5. Done? X is 5. Now, x is 5 means, so obviously, if you substitute in one equation, let's substitute that in, 2x minus y plus 6 is equal to 0. X is 5. 2 into 5 minus y plus 6 is equal to 0. So what do you have? 10 minus y plus 6 is equal to 0. 10 plus 6, 16 minus y equals 0. What is y? Obviously, 16. So that is how you represent your day-to-day problems. Linear equations of two variables. In terms of linear equations in two variables. Get the linear equation in two variables. You know, solve the equations using elimination method, cross multiplication method, or by substitution also you can do it. What is the substitution you can do it? Find y from here. What is y? 4x minus 4. 4x minus 4. Substitute in the second equation. You'll get the y. Substitute in any equation, you'll get x. So what is asking? Sum is asking. Sum of both numerator and denominator. What is sum of both numerator and denominator? Your x is 5. Your denominator is 16. 16 plus 5, 21 is what your answer is.